Hey there, Pipe Friend, Pipe Strange Things here, right here, John. Some of y'all gonna recognize some of this stuff laid out on this counter. Steven, Mr. Alvin Rich, these are your beers that you sent me 6 years ago. They sit right up here where I can see them, collecting dust. I love them, I'll always have them. Miss Sue Dunhill made this really beautiful pipe sock for me, and her friend made some glasses for the YTPC. I ended up with this beautiful, beautiful glass here, and this one here happens to have been made especially for me. Got the guitar on it. How cool is it? You cannot beat that. When I got these glasses, I got in front of the camera and poured a tall cold Budweiser in one of them and drank that out of this glass and told her how much I appreciated that. Steven sent me a note with these two beers. I had just sent him a bunch of tobacco, and he said, what to send a fella that's trying to get rid of a bunch of tobacco? He said, not tobacco. And man, that's too cool, too cool. Anyway, enough about me. Look here, long time ago, I used to smoke a lot of the Mississippi River Plum Pudding, Balkan Sassine, stuff like that. I ran out, ain't had none in a while. I've been smoking a lot of Escudero, Bullseye Flake, Stockerby, Navy Flake, Twist Flake, stuff like that. Toasted Burley, I love those kind of tobaccos alone. Toward the maybe beginning the first of this year, I made me a pipe order and included these 510s. Of Mississippi River. All of these have been opened. All of them had a bowl or two smoked out of them, but they fresh, very fresh. This is that plum pudding, the bourbon barrel aged that everybody talking real good about. Comes with the piece of whiskey barrel that it was aged in. About two or three bowls smoked out of that. Almost a whole can. This is one of them, what I heard somebody call one time, mutton chop, the mutton chop effect purchases. And he's right, mutton chop, get up on there and talk about the kind of tobacco that he liked, and then all of a sudden you get on there and try to order something, it's sold out. Whole tin of Balkan Sassini. Another almost whole tin of plum pudding. All these have been open, but I keep the can in a Ziploc bag. That way they just stay fresh. All those are yours. But there's a catch. I need 100 subscribers. Me and Mrs. Pipes and Strings and Things was talking earlier, a couple of days ago. And I told her, I said, by the end of the month, I'm going to have 100 subscribers. You just wait. And she laughed. She said, don't nobody like you. Well, I love you too, darling. So don't let me get laughed at. Send your friends over here. Subscribe to my channel. As soon as I get 100 subscribers, I'm gonna cook me up a contest, and somebody gonna get all of these for free. I'm gonna pay for the shipping. You gotta win my contest, but you gotta be subscribed to my channel. See what y'all can do. Help a brother out. Appreciate it. I love y'all. I'm gonna see y'all shortly down the line.